Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Davis. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to move your website, your WordPress website, from one domain to another without installing any plugin. Now, I have hosted my websites in Hostinger, so I'll be doing this using Hostinger. Now, this is the website that I want to move. And now this is the new domain that I want to bring my website to. So if I refresh this, you can see that this is doesn't have anything. And when I refresh this, you can see that the website is here. Now these domains are hosted in different places. So this one is hosted in Hostinger, and this one is hosted in Cloudflare. So the domain is bought in Cloudflare. So I'm going to go to my Hostinger. So I'm going to log into my Hostinger. Then I'm going to click on websites. So first, make sure that the website from Cloudflare is pointing to Hostinger. So make sure that it's done already before even you start this process. But if the domain is bought in Hostinger and you are moving a website from Hostinger to Hostinger, then that one should not have an issue. So when you go here, just click on add a website, then click on migrate website. Now here you are going to find the domain that you want to migrate the website to. So I'm going to migrate my website here. And as you can see, it is registered on another provider, which is Cloudflare. Yours, if it is registered in Hostinger, it should just be here and it should not be showing this thing. So just click on the website that you want to move to. Click on next. So you are going to add the name of the website that you want to migrate. So the name of the website is the previous one that was already working. So this is the name of the website that has the files that I want to move from. So click on next. Now choose this. I will provide WordPress admin details. Then click on next. So you're going to add the WordPress admin logins for the website that the previous website now. So put the username and the password here. So you can see the current website name is this one. So this one is the one that has the content. The content management system is WordPress. And now we are replacing with the new domain here. So make sure that this one is okay. And now the migration process is expected to take at least 48 hours. But from my experience, it just took less than 10 minutes. So that one should not worry you. Then click on submit request. So you will see it as pending, as you can see here. So it's pending. Then when you go to your websites, so you'll be able to see that you have your website here, have your dashboard here, and now you are waiting for the WordPress installation to be completed, and then you are going to have another new tab here that says edit WordPress here. So we are going to give it time. So this one right now is showing domain not connected, but it's connected. It's because it's connected from a domain that is bought outside Hostinger, that is Cloudflare. So if you had connected, it should not be a problem. If you want to connect it, this is not just the right time. You should connect it before you start this process. So let us wait. So after 5 to 10 minutes, when we refresh here, now you can see that migration is in process, but right now they have already installed WordPress. So you can click on edit WordPress. And now you can see that we now have the new installation here and it's still continuing. So right now if we try to open our website, now you can see that it has worked. So friends, that's how we move our website from one domain to another domain using Hostinger. Thank you for watching. If this video has been helpful, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel.